Hello and welcome back to my channel. It is time once again for another Pusheen Box unboxing. And no, you are not seeing things. I've got two. I somehow accidentally ordered two. I have one from my Amazon subscription, and then I must have accidentally signed up direct with Culturefly to get another box. Now, actually, I'm pretty glad I did that by mistake because it gave me an idea of what the difference is between the two boxes. I don't remember if there was a price difference. There might have been. I will go ahead and list the prices down below. But there was a difference in shipping. This box shipped out at just before I went into the hospital for surgery. And this box, that one was the Culturefly box. This one, okay, no, I can't tell the difference. The Culturefly box, the one direct from Culturefly, shipped out, as I said, the week I'd gone in for surgery. The one from Amazon shipped out a week later. I don't know why that is. You would think that they all ship out at the same time. So, yeah, that was kind of a little interesting. So, yeah, this one was Culturefly. Okay, I could have sworn there was a difference in the ship from address. No, I'm sorry. This one has to be Culturefly, and this one has to be Amazon because of the label placement. Amazon is very particular about where they place labels because they want to make sure that it is very visible on the package. So let's go ahead and open up both of these and see if there is any difference at all. If there is a price difference, I will of course be keeping the more inexpensive box. But there really shouldn't be a price difference unless there is a price difference because the box is on Amazon. So I forgot to look that up before going ahead with this unboxing. Okay. Get these both ripped open. Now, I may do a giveaway once I hit a particular milestone, and if I do items from the extra Pusheen box will be included in that giveaway. Okay, so let's go ahead and look at one of the boxes. This season's theme, it is camping, so it is Camp Pusheen. So just like the last time, the front has the face, the top has the back has the tail, and the bottom has the feet. Now, this was unfortunately sitting at my mailbox for a while, and I'd actually gotten a call from the woman who manages my UPS store, and yeah, she said, we've got two Pusheen boxes here. I'm real curious. I'm about ready to crack into these things. It was a joke, and I know it was a joke, but it was kind of like, okay, she likes Pusheen. Cool. So I'm going to open up both of them down here, and then I'm going to show you guys if there was a difference in packing these boxes. Oh, wow. Okay, here is the first box. And here is the second box. Oh. Aside from the card falling, the boxes are packed exactly the same. So this is insanely cool. So let me take out the cards. Okay. Ooh, there's a vinyl figure in this box. Okay. So the first item I'm pulling out is the t-shirt. Camp Pusheen! Yay, and I don't have a colored t-shirt like this color, so this is going to be ultra cool. So this is one item I'm going to keep the double of it. Simply because, you know, t-shirts, designs get screwed up, so that would not be something I would toss into a giveaway. Up next, we have okay. There is a plushie, and it is screaming to get out. Okay, and there is a bit of beans at the bottom to keep him standing. And he's holding I think it's a marshmallow. I want to say it's a marshmallow. Look at that. So cute. And I love the tag. It has Pusheen right on there. And he is Camper Pusheen. And I'm shaking it because it says, shake me before display to make me look special. It actually says that right there. So insanely cute. I love it. And the tag is not made of cardboard. It is made of plastic. Oh my god. It's a shifting tag, so he's wagging his tail. Too cute. Now on Facebook, I actually have the Pusheen emojis or stickers because they do have little movements to them, and I like to use those more than anything else. Let's go ahead and pull this out. What is this? Okay, it's a picnic blanket. I am not going to unwrap this simply because I will probably get it back to being like this and I can't put it back into the box. There is a good picture of it. And I love how it is wrapped up. This is why I don't want to unwrap it right now, because it is so perfectly done. And here is the vinyl figure. It is in the box. I'm actually not going to take it out of the box because guess what? There is a great picture on the back. And that is exactly what this vinyl figure looks like. There we go. There's a nice shot. So there he is with a friend. Very cute. Ooh. Okay, now this is something that can go with an item that I got in the last box. In the last box, I got a tea diffuser. So here is something I can use with it. I just want to open up the top. It's a thermos. I love thermoses. And look at that top. He's just waving at you. Hi. There's something rattling in here, so let me... Okay. So let me put that right back on there. That is the thermos. And it opens up to reveal... Let me put this... Let me snap this in. I guess it's not supposed to snap in. I don't want to put any more pressure into it, but it's a folding spoon. Look at that. I mean, this would actually be great for the office. I mean, yes, I would actually take this to an office if I worked in an office. Put some soup in here. It'll keep it nice and hot. And then you have your spoon and you could just... I love it. See, that this is why I like this box. They have some items that are simply for display. But then they have items like this that are very, very useful. And you can use this in your daily life if you work in an office and if you ever get back to working in that office. So there we go. Let me go ahead and see if I can get this. Sorry, give me one second here. I'm just trying to figure out. I think that's the only way it's going to go on. Because the other one, you can hear it in there as well. This is insanely cute and so, as I said, so very useful. Okay, good. Goes in that way. Okay. Up next, it is a reusable straw with a case. Holy cow. I'm not going to take out the straw just yet because it is not a resealable bag. But there is the case. And there is a clip to go ahead and clip it onto a bag. I mean, this is all stuff that you can definitely use. A patch set. Camp Pusheen. It's a silica packet. And a little banner that says Camp Pusheen. Insanely cute. I'm going to try and straighten that out and put the... thermos right on top. kind of flatten out that one section that got into a... I mean, this box is insanely useful, especially now with the virus. You need things that are reusable, especially when you are going to work. So, yeah, I mean, come on, a collapsible straw? A reusable collapsible straw? So, here is the blanket. I am sorry I couldn't open it up. And a silicone straw with a portable carrying case. So there is the straw. But wow. This is insanely cute. Oh yeah. I am definitely keeping this subscription. As I said, the unopened box, I will probably do a giveaway from that. The only thing that will not be included would be the t-shirt. And trust me, I will know which box is the unopened one because of the plushie. But that I will go ahead and probably think about later on, think of my goal. So, yeah, this was the Pusheen box for summer of 2020. So insanely cute, so usable, either for camping or just for everyday use. I mean, this is why I like this box so much. So, until next time, remember to wear a mask to protect yourself and to protect others. Remember to wash your hands. And remember to keep right on reading. Bye-bye.